Now, the Bundesliga kicked off its global pitch refurbishment program in Nigeria, aimed at promoting grassroots football development across the country. The project, tagged the Common Ground, has delivered its first newly built five-a-side pitch in Lagos. Our correspondent Emmanuel Akindeboah tells us more about it.
A community located in the Jaiojokoro outskirts of Lagos became the first beneficiary of the Common Ground project powered by the German Bundesliga in Nigeria, with a five-a-side pitch donated to help football development in the area. Despite the heavy downpour, football fans came out in their numbers to welcome the prestigious Bundesliga Meisterschaller to the community. African football legend and former Super Eagles captain Austin Jeje Okocha, who made his name with German club Eintracht Frankfurt and scored a world-famous goal against Germany's Oliver Kahn, was the star.
Bundesliga Community Initiative, I declare this speech.
Please put hands together, put hands together.
It gives the people here hope, you know, to believe that maybe the next Okocha, the next Obafemi might come from this place, you know, and it keeps the children out of trouble, it keeps them off the street, you know, and I think it is a great idea for them to come to a place like this to be this kind of pitch.
So it's a global project, we're doing it all over the world. And in Africa, we choose like Nigeria because we have a like long history with Nigerian players in Nigeria, the country. And yeah, we want to give back to the community.
A novelty match was played by male and female teams to test run the facility, which is described as a common ground for African footballers to enjoy world-class facilities.
So what the Bundesliga is doing here today with JJ is a big thing, because some of these kids might not have the opportunity to play on a pitch like this, to be able to play football constantly.
It's a very good CSR project that Bundesliga has brought to Nigeria. That's to show the massive support that Bundesliga have for youths, being male or female, interested in sports. And I'm sure this is just the beginning of many, many, many more projects to come.
The German Bundesliga is one of the world's famous football leagues, which has showcased some notable Nigerian football stars, including Austin Okocha, Victor Ikpeba, Jonathan Apobore, Victor Ogali, and recently Taiwo Awoniyi, who played for Frankfurt, Mainz, and Union Berlin, where he scored 18 goals in 31 appearances last season.